Are you finding it harder to get in touch with your prospects and even your buyers today because they're just not answering the phone? Hi, I'm Jim Pancero, helping you and your team become more effective in sales today. And the reality is the internet has screwed up our lives. Because the internet has made prospects' names and contact information and descriptions of what they do so available through all these online directories that customers are being overwhelmed with prospects they really don't want to talk to. So in most cases, they've shut down. So it's difficult to reach any of your customers today because they're just not answering the phone. The reality of this process is so many times we have been successful as salespeople because of working these three tools. We either stop by to see a customer or prospect and leave a business card so we can start a conversation. We call them on their office phone or we call them on their cell phone. But these are the vehicles they've shut down because they're so overwhelmed. So what are you doing to still connect with your customers and even with your prospects? This is the time as salespeople that we need to change things up. We need to try things different than we have in the past if we're really going to increase our competitive edge. What about trying texting more to customers or even prospects? What about sending emails? What about reaching out to them individually as connections on LinkedIn or on Facebook? And the easiest way is when you do talk to a prospect or a customer, just ask him up front, how do you want to communicate? What is going to be easiest for you? Because if we can understand the communication channel that's most comfortable for the customer, we'll probably tend to reach them and be able to talk longer and more. Because of that, I bet we could even sell more. What are you going to do to help your team improve their flexibility to see if there's better ways to be reaching your prospects and customers? And as always, thanks for watching.